And the superintendent of the Tigard-Tualatin School District is stepping down at the end of the school year. Dr. Sue Ricky Smith made the announcement today, saying it's time to retire after her 25-year career in education. It's been a tough school year at the district, though, including multiple threats made against Hazelbrook Middle School after a student-on-student attack got shared all over social media. Since then, some parents have called for her to step down.